All right. Got some snow. Yep. Came out to the mailbox. Mailed some Christmas cards. First day of winter. First day of winter here. All right. 3 inches of snow yesterday. We got a white Christmas working. Hopefully, we'll get the rest of the snow later on. Get some big snow. Life is good. Have a white Christmas. I'm letting the people run around, crash their cars into each other, and run over stop signs this first couple of days. Get used to Montana driving. We got a lot of Californians moved in here, taking over the countryside. Joe Sambu, you know how they are. But thank God we got some snow. This is just fantastic. Glad to get it. Glad to get the snow. I got the, here's my apartment. Never figured that out. It's where my friend lives, really. Anyway, it's all good. The pigeons. Pigeons are trying to get all my sunflower seeds that the squirrels eat. But again, we got 3 inches of snow. Just fantastic. Because we had mud. Look, the pigeons landed. They're down there hammering all my sunflower seeds right in front of me. Friend of mine told me, I said, oh yeah. Oh, look, these beautiful pigeons are landing behind my house where I put the squirrel sunflower seeds. My friend said, yeah, they're nothing more than a bunch of flying rats. I said, oh, no, they're beautiful. My dad used to have them when he was a kid, and then I gave him a couple of pigeons later on. Well, my friend was right. They're a bunch of flying rats. I mean, they land. I can throw out a big old soup can full of sunflower seeds on the picnic table. And those suckers land, and it's gone in a matter of seconds. But I still like looking at them. I just try to get the squirrels to get some. I got one squirrel named Gutshot. I've seen him for over a year. October was a year when I'd seen him in the backyard eating sunflower seeds. And it looked like somebody shot him in the right side, and it came out his left side and left about a marble-sized hunk of him hanging outside his hide. And I